I raised this child in a strict household so that they wouldn't screw up in life.
You fucked up a perfectly good kid is what you did. Look at it. It's got anxiety. It flinches whenever I speak.